In this tutorial, we are going to cover the next group of tools. They are known as the drawing or creating tools. They are found in the toolbar on the left side, located under the selection tools. Because these tools are more complex than the selection tools, we are going to go over them one by one. This tutorial is going to focus specifically on the line tool. The shortcut is the backslash key located under the delete key on your keyboard. What this tool does is it creates a line. You want to make sure to click and drag, and whenever the line is the appropriate size you want it to be, you release the mouse. When that's done, you'll create a line. You can actually create as many lines as you want. They don't have to be connecting, and you can go from right to left, left to right, from the top to the bottom, from the bottom to the top. You can even connect lines if you want. Using this, you can actually create your own shapes as well. So if I wanted to create my own somewhat rectangle, I can do that. And that is the line tool.